there's a great line by Lev Manovich that says that cinema essentially became a new branch of painting. Painting in time. Think about it. No other technology that preceded it for capturing the numinous, for clothing the numinous, unfolded in the dimension, the fourth dimension of time. So photography, we were able to take a picture of a moment. Ecstatic painting, again, creating a portrait, a snapshot of an ephemeral experience. Whereas cinema became this branch of painting that unfolds in time. And so consider that notion. All of a sudden, we had a technologically mediated dream space, a way to access, a portal to the numinous that unfolded in the fourth dimension. So cinema became a kind of waking dream where we could travel in space and time, where we could travel in mind. This became more than virtual reality. This became a real virtuality, the simulated catharsis, the symbolic allegorical hero's journey we got to take every time we watched a movie became real, right? Was literalized in our psyche. You know, we became literally soul surfers when we watch movies. And like the film Inception says, the director is able to architect what is essentially a dream space that the audience can then fill with their subconscious. You know, Linklater goes even farther. He says that human beings knew how to watch movies because we've been doing it for hundreds of thousands of years already in the dream space. And so the reason that it was so natural, so intuitive, so innate for us to know exactly how to watch movies when these came online was because we've been doing it every night forever. So what we see with cinema is that technological advancements met consciousness in a new art form, giving us access to new numinous realms. And I love this notion because I love the transformative capacity of cinema as a maximum, ultimate expression of intersubjective explorations, transpersonal spaces, you know, the spaces of dream, the spaces of mind, liminal zones, you know, to push the limits of theatrical illusion to see what we can learn about ourselves.